as rivers flow and waters fall, as oceans settle and board of call, your journey on to white shores glide, and there you settle in with pride. And to the rangers who are not Gondor, may your spirit find peace ashore. And to wife and son and kin, may those banks bring bliss with you. May their sacrifice be a beacon to us all.
Is the toughest son of a claw Mordor's ever seen!
Thank you.
You weak thing. There's not much that's better than seeing the life of a hated enemy fade from its eyes.
There's too many of us! Get behind him!
I don't get why the Solskjaer takes it initially. It's supposed to be bad, because bad makes you tougher. I saw the Solskjaer fall so badly he dropped his axe. corpse back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward. That worm ratbag must be up all night watching his back. He's just lucky.
Someone's gotta go get it back. Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
I say leave it, bro. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
It reeks of menfolk round here.
Tell me about it. Only smell worse is Catagor Shrock.
You filthy maggot!
What was that?
Must have been a goat in the underbrush.
Well, I hope you're right. Stay quiet!
He's dead!
I thought I heard something.
I found out who it was that's been pilfering.
Rush him!
Like that.
So badly he dropped his axe. I gave the axe
back. Barbarian enemy scum.
Your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
It's the slave fiends. Why didn't you kill him?
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Start shaking if I don't have a good battle soon.
Or the Dark Lord. That's all I know.
Is our sole remaining fate to toil under the whip and die in this forsaken place?
Something sneaking about.
No matter the indignities of silence,
remember the war that is the wind. You can't get away!
I wanted a good
pin him down.
You still want to fight? I'll fight
you for the war chief. Together! Destroy! Destroy!
me! Took it from behind! See those slaves? They tried to get away, and now they will die! Don't surprise me like that! I'll never back down! Forget slave! Ranger! Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place! And wait for it! We've got a chance!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
I'm looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the gas camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Should tread with caution. bit!
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find them, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Thank you.
would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Kemuk's slaves finally escaped.
That was my camp. Their first attempt would have been met with blood. Cut their legs at the knees. They can dig on stumps. Roast your flesh over the fire! Rush in!
It knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a Wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
For us yet, eh? Maybe they're not real at all. Story invented by the Orcs.
Glad you have any tools at all. Who needs to use them?
Did you hear? The resistance freed the slaves to the next camp over.
Don't get your hopes up.
Freedom.
Thank you.
Thanks aplenty, stranger. Walls are no obstacle for it.
We're free!
Creature's path is fraught with danger.
I think something just moved.
An ill-fed frog.
Disgusting beggar. Ain't fit to eat. Catch it and toss it in the fire.
The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caddagor cave.
There! It's on the run! him, Talia.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
That's it, Captain!
What do you want?
Escaping! Escaping.
They must have tracked the Caragors here.
Cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
Sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! Lord, don't hurt us!
What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Precious. It showed us. treasures.
I do not trust him.
But we need him. Do you not wish to know who I am?
And they got set on fire.
Yeah, we got the slaver killed too.
Chip!
Yeah.
Party.
Thank you.
Wander, hoping to take advantage, no doubt.
Here I come.
All these towers of silver.
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Stop fighting, Ranger!
They would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Blade!
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. By burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
Kill all of us, man!
come back with nothing.
We've got a snake around here.
Keep that worm away from the beacon!
Ranger! A fine man, a Gondor! Let's show him the proper respect. You'll see what pain is! What my fate's getting at!
Forward to these visits, Ranger.
What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
get these and stop and get now.
We're surrounded!
There he is! Yes! Yes! Oh, God!
You won't get away this time, my sweet. Even if you run, I'll be at your back.
One of you raise the signal beacon!
Before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Thank you.
the likes of you.
If they hear you blabbing like that, they'll be coming after you instead. Them! I'll tell them to step aside. Let me take care of the piece of shrub.
Is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
need new armor. This stuff is falling apart.
Kill me once. Now I'll wear its hide in the cold months.
Oh,
Burn me with spellfire, I'll burn your corpse!
At least your corpse will get me a promotion.
I don't understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Jumping on us from above.
See in Starmoon like Ephildim. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
Cry for mercy!
this place!
We're free!
Running through your veins will be Mordor's black air.
Weak as a babe!
You die as you lived.
Says the captain, but I don't say nothing.
Kill a grave walker, he won't get up. I'll chop him into bits and eat the bits. Then I can be war chief.
idiot! Ranger!
Man hide in shadows! Uruk not care! Man die!
I already stopped that! Don't hit me!
Sweet, you can't hide from me!
Sauron's land, these towers push away the darkness.